Well, a helicopter pilot installing a giant Christmas tree in New Zealand can thank his lucky stars for surviving a crash. The chopper was about 8 meters above the ground when the rotor blades appeared to get caught in cables, look at that, attached to some scaffolding. Now, the pilot was tossed around as the helicopter smashed down, but he actually walked away without any serious injuries, believe it or not. Incredible.